You've seen them in Star Wars, Battlestar Galactica, and dozens of science fiction and fantasy stories. But laser weapons are just make-believe, right? Well, maybe not. Energy weapons are real, and they're a lot more powerful than the novelty laser pointers that you're probably familiar with. Though they might not look like you imagine them. Take the US Navy's Laws laser system, for instance. This experimental 30-kilowatt solid-state laser was installed on the USS Ponce in 2014. It's a real, fully operational, directed energy weapon. And while it doesn't shoot out brightly colored blasts of energy like you might have seen in movies or TV shows, this invisible laser weapon still packs quite a punch. In tests, the Navy has used it to detonate explosives from a distance, burn out the engines of approaching boats, and have even used it to shoot down small, unmanned aerial aircraft. It's not even hard to use. When the Navy first showed this laser off, Rear Admiral Matthew Klunder told reporters that anyone who could play Xbox or PS4 games could use the USS Ponce's new energy weapon with ease. And not only is it an effective, undetectable weapon, but because there's no explosives, propellant, or gunpowder, it's safer to operate than traditional weapons. It's more affordable, too. Destroying or disabling a target with a traditional missile can cost thousands of dollars. But Laws can be fired for just 59 cents per shot. And the USS Ponce's energy weapon is just the beginning. Lockheed Martin has been working to help the Navy develop its next directed energy weapon system, the High Energy Laser with Integrated Optical Dazzler and Surveillance, or Helios for short. It's a 60-kilowatt laser, twice as powerful as the Laws weapon. That's not a huge leap forward in laser technology. But it's enough for Lockheed Martin to start envisioning what a true next-generation laser system might look like. From systems that integrate Helios lasers with existing radar and targeting systems to eliminate threats at sea, to developing tactical airborne laser pods that can be mounted on military jets. Although those lasers won't be designed for aerial combat, but rather to help pilots defeat surface-to-air and air-to-air missiles before they reach their targets. And truth be told, that kind of defense capability is what most directed energy weapon systems are focused on today. Not attacking targets with space-age lasers, but using them to defend against drones, UAVs, and potential attacks. And that's an idea that's been a long time coming. Back in the 1980s, the Reagan administration's Strategic Defense Initiative hoped to build a fleet of laser-equipped satellites that could shoot down Cold War missile threats. The program's ambition outstretched its technology at the time, and it was eventually shut down in 1993. But now, decades later, we're finally catching up to the idea, just on a little smaller of a scale. So yes, laser weapons are real, though they aren't much like the blasters your favorite heroes carry around in the Star Wars films. And that's okay. Some things are more fun when they stay a fantasy.